We go this way. See what's this way. A loop. Okay. I mean, that's fine. We've checked it, so fine if it looped.
Covenant on the landing above us.
Okay. No, leave me alone. Just gonna back off there for a sec. Everyone's died who's in here. I've only got two health bars left. Okay, that's fun. Got him. Okay. Okay. I need to. No! He was so close to dying as well. That was so annoying. Okay. Right, okay. Another one down. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Dead? I think he might be. I think they might all be dead now. Oh, we have a checkpoint. Checkpoint! Yeah, there we go. That's what I like to see. It's kind of like a balancing act, though, between, like, putting yourself out there to get the hits in trying to be somewhat covered from multiple shots. Okay, where'd you go? He just keeps running away before I can put significant damage on him. Right. Okay. Whew. I've got one, literally like one bit of health left. Hopefully. Okay, yeah, I mean, that works. You hid behind the thing, and the thing got blown up, so that worked. Okay. Scared the living bejesus out of you, man. I'm done. Ah, health pack. Oh, my word, yes. What's going on?
The life pods are launching. We should hurry. Warning, blast doors closing. We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point, it will lead you to an opening.
Got it. Okay. In here. Okay, yeah. Oh.
No.
Oh, ow. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go and have a look elsewhere. I'm gonna get this guy, and then I can go down there. Steam pack on this one. Oh gosh, okay. Is there more down here? Oh, go away. Go away. Leave me alone.
It looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping.
I'm escaping. I'm escaping. You can't, no. Just leave me alone. Like, oh god. This way, maybe? No, not that way. This way? Yeah, I can get through that. Nice, 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 nice. No. This way? Nice. This way, apparently. Just throwing grenades everywhere. That's how we deal with everything. Just grenades. This way? Yeah, no. Where am I going? Where am I going? Game. You not have like an overhead to tell me where I'm supposed to be going? Because this is pretty mad. This one? Yes. Did it.
Now would be a very good time to leave.
Punch it. Punch it.
We're disengaged. Going for minimum safe distance.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't want to die out here.
Look.
We can do it. I mean, Master Chief can do it. Everyone else is pretty useless. They're pretty much just meat shields. Master Chief, though, he's the one.
accelerating, Keys is going in manual.
Well, is he, if he's accelerating, is he actually trying to land on it, or is he just trying to crash into it? That's the question. You have to ask yourself.
Take a seat?
We'll be fine.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed.
Cody, you're very funny. If you also had fingers, then I wouldn't have to listen to you in my own brain. Yay! Better of all them. Chapter 1 completed. The ship has been completed. Do 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 do. Do 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 do.
We're coming in too fast. Damn! Airbrake failure. They flew too early. I'm losing her.
Can aim for the water? Like, there's a massive sea there. Aim for water? Like.
Chief?
Surely you could have done a better landing by landing on water.
Blast, are you all right? Can you move?
I love how I'm the only one who's basically alive here.
The others, the impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning, I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash.
I'm going.
Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
Okay, I'm going this way. A dropship can do whatever that dropship is doing. No, leave me alone. No, get out. Yeah, the elites are a lot easier in this than a Reach was. Reach Legendary was a little bit tiring at times. But it was balanced though, like if you broke the shields twice then they died, kind of thing, so they had like a set health, whereas I think in this one they can get the, if they get the shields back, you can't break it again. Like to even put damage on them. And I can't stop yawning today. Oh.
I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
You can tell it's in a slightly older game. It's got that little bit of like odd lag. You know what I mean? Like it's trying to load stuff. Right, I'm going to try and get up and onto it, because if I can get up there, then I think I can get maybe some weapons. Maybe a DMR, that would be nice. Oh, Needler.
I'm a cowardly fool!
Okay, check the human survivors.